Hello friends, welcome to Rirava's kitchen. Today we will prepare super simple chaat with mixed fruit and vegetable. Let's check the ingredients needed to prepare fruit and vegetable chaat.